Here we are at Chateau Lafite, quite a buzz as people are tasting the en-primeurs, the 2022s. So, guess I'd better get on with it then.